If this is not the inference performance you're looking for, quantizing your model can be a big help. It can also reduce the size of the model for deployment on, say, an AI PC. I know, model quantization can be difficult. You have to maintain enough accuracy while getting as much speed up as you can. There's a new technique called AutoRound, developed by Intel but open sourced, that automates low-bit quantization of language models while maintaining a high level of accuracy. It uses a very light amount of training data to automatically tune the weight rounding and clipping ranges, and you can learn more in the paper. It currently supports basically all LLMs and a lot of vision language models. And you can choose from a variety of device types, quantization configurations, and export formats. And this is not exhaustive. For instance, HPUs and FP8 types are supported. And you can specify it to tune more for accuracy or for speed. This flexibility is key for adapting a model for your deployment requirements. Let's try it out. There's a command line interface, or you can use it with the Hugging Face API. I'll use this script as a starting point. I'll just install AutoRound, and I've already installed PyTorch for Intel GPUs and Hugging Face transformers. I modified the example to use the 8B version of Qwen3, and that's what you saw running at the beginning of the video. And I'm running a code generation task, so I supply this data set. There are a few pre-prepared data sets you can use with AutoRound, and you can use your own. These instructions are in the repo documentation. I show how to specify the device to run the job on, but the default is that it automatically looks for a GPU and falls back to the CPU. Then the quantization parameters, bits, data type, group size, symmetrical or not, and where to save the quantized models. Here it generates the model in three different quantization formats. This is a decent sized model and I'm only using one GPU, so this takes about 50 minutes, but it's automatic. I can go do something else and not have to experiment. And here are the three quantization formats for the model. And you can see they're almost 3x smaller than the original. In the inference script, the only changes I have to make are to import AutoRound config and to point to the format of the quantized model that I want to use. Let's try inference. Depending on which device you're on and which model format you choose, AutoRound will automatically select the best PyTorch backend to run the model on that device. For my configuration, it's asking me to install Intel extension for PyTorch. It's best to go to the documentation since you want to match your version of PyTorch, your device, and so forth. I've already installed Torch, so I only need the extension. Okay, let's try again. About 8x faster. So if you are looking to deploy faster and smaller language models, but you don't want to experiment with finding the right quantization settings for your needs, check out AutoRound. I'll put a link to the blog post in its repo below.